Kansha and you are watching Kanshu's Happy Life. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed my previous vlog of Kapikun Shopee Haul Part 2 and wish you all a very very happy Janmashtami. So guys, as you all know that today is Janmashtami, that is we are gonna celebrate dearest Krishnaji's birthday tonight. So a short information about the same, that as you all know that Krishnaji is the 8th avatar of Sri Lord Vishnu and he is such a divine personality, and tonight, that is Krishna Janmashtami's night, we are gonna celebrate his birthday. So guys, I'm really very excited for the same, because you know Krishnaji is way too close to my heart. He's my best friend, my best buddy, he's my guide, he's my teacher, he means everything to me. So guys, I'm very excited for his birthday, and also I've done some shopping for the same. I bought a small cute jewela for him, I bought some small cute clothes and some decorative items too. And this time guys, I have tried a new type of decor. Like before this I never tried anything like this, but yeah, like I just thought to do something new this Janmashtami. So you know, I just tried to create a short and small Gokul at my home. So guys, I used some decorative items like these bulbs. Actually I was having them at my home. Yeah, so I used some of these bulbs, which enriched the look of Gokul, because now, right now I don't have cows at my home to just make them stand right there. And I used peacock feathers, and I have completed most of the decoration. So I feel like we should first check out the decor, and after that we'll check out how I did my puja and all. So guys, I feel that without any delay, let's get started with today's video. Satisfied that yes, I did something new, something creative this time, and I'm feeling very happy, feeling happy and excited at the same time. Alright guys, so I would like to show you one thing, that is I made makhan for my Krishnaji by myself. See right there, this is the prasad which I'll be giving tonight. And also I have made the panchamrut, which I'll be keeping right there during the puja. So guys, yeah, it is such a joyful occasion, and I, like, how should I explain in words? I'm so happy today. And guys, some of the people, you know, they keep panch pakwan, and they keep so many sweets in front of Krishnaji. So I couldn't do so much, so I just made what my Krishnaji likes, that is makhan and panchamrut. So guys, now I feel that we should move towards the puja. Like, what else excited?
हर कृष्णा जी
हैप्पी बर्थडे टू माय लड्डू गोपाल हैप्पी बर्थडे guys, I hope that you enjoyed today's vlog a lot and my Krishnaji's look too. So guys, I would like to share one thing that there are many things which I'll be posting this week on my YouTube channel. There are many interesting and new things. So I would request you all to stay tuned with my channel. And guys, if you like this video, give a big fat thumbs up and let me know in the comment section what are your views about the same and how you felt, what you felt about this vlog. Any suggestions, any comments, you can just drop down in the comment section. So guys, do like, do share and do subscribe to my channel, that is Kanchu's Happy Life. See you all in my next vlog and wish you all a very, very happy Janmashtami. Love you!